Alright guys, sorry about that. I had to stop recording yesterday, but now we're back with more Minecraft. I'm gonna go back to the house, I'm gonna fast forward this. Alright, not gonna lie, I think I went the wrong way because I think it's negative 550 and then 300. Just before I go on any further, I want to make sure that I am correct in this. It's half right. So I'm gonna get back in the boat and go over there. What is this over here, really quick? Oh man, there's two glacier biomes. That's insane. I just want to check this out really quick because drowned is always an issue. Oh shoot, this is that thing. Okay, yep, I'm out. I'm not ready for that. Not ready for all the guardians and that stuff. Absolutely not. I better not get woken up. I can't believe nothing followed me in here. That's insane. Alright, what effect do I have right now? Mining fatigue for another 3 minutes. I don't know what that does, though. Let's go ahead, we're gonna cook that mutton. So what I need to start doing is get a steady source of food. So what I gotta do is I gotta start planting these melons. Oh, mining fatigue. Means I can't mine. Do I have any stone on me? No. Come on, one more. Nice. Much longer. 16 seconds. Alright, I'll wait. There we go. That's better. I thought my game was glitching out for a second. I was like, that's kind of weird. Alright. So we need to go find a nice patch. Grass near water. Perfect. Make it. Ooh. Go back to that wreck. Ooh, good to know llamas spawn in this area. I can make a caravan. Well, I guess we're kind of close to this. We can check this out. Jeez, man. That was a very interesting experience, so I'm gonna speed up the video. Oh god. there's like 20 skeletons out here, dude. Above me, aren't they? I think I should be good. Just to take inventory. I got 2 gunpowder, I got some suspicious stew, I got a treasure map. Got some potatoes. Got some wheat. I got a second treasure map. I got 4 poisonous potatoes and a spider eye. So all not that bad, actually. So let me make a chest. Wait, why am I making a chest? I just got 2. Where should I put the chests? So in the chests, I should put everything that I don't currently need right now. I'm gonna go plant the potatoes. Especially this one. This song is very creepy. I hate this song so much, dude. Yes, midday. Could go back to the rack, but I should make another sword first. Enderman. Should I go for it? I'm gonna go for it. Come here, you stupid bitch. Hello? Oh shit. He just did 4 hearts. He just did 4 hearts. He just did 4 hearts. Come at me, Enderman. Come at me, bro. Where'd he go? I wanna know how I missed all of those swings. Shipwreck's done. Let's go over to these ruins, see if we can get anything else. Did already find 1 chest in these ruins, but we'll see if there's another one. Here's another one. Alright, get out of there. Go to the surface. Surface, 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 surface. Boom! That's how you do it, baby. Here's another one. Good loot in here, dude. Shit, 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 shit. Go back to surface, back to surface. Oh. All right, I think I gotta fight off these drones first. There's a third one now, dude. Thank you. Wow, no monsters here today. That's insane. Except for that one spider. Might be able to sleep really fast. Oh, I think I got it just in time. Let's go. Nice. So it looks like I got two decent fishing rods from that little exploration. Let's check the crops really quick. I'm just gonna look at them. They have not grown. A few more chests. Got two axes, an emerald, a fishing rod with unbreaking, a fishing rod with lore. Half used leather cap. We got another treasure map. We got more wheat. Rotten flesh. And another iron ingot. Cracked stone brick. Mossy stone brick. And the nautilus shell. So now today I'm gonna look at this treasure map. It's that way. I'm gonna get in my boat and I'm gonna start heading over. Alright, treasure map. I'm coming in now. So it looks like I can just shoot straight through here. Good news is it's taking me to treasure that I have not found yet. I wanna stay away from that because it's gonna give me mining fatigue again. And I don't think I want mining fatigue. Just a hunch. Don't think I want it. There's another large sunken thing down there. Hold on. Oh, oh. What we got in here? Anything good? Okay, there is a chest. I gotta get back up to the surface though. Jeez. Dolphin, help me. Dolphin. Oh, man. Whew. That was close. I think coming back to that one, I'm probably gonna need something else. I'm probably gonna need a potion. So it looks like it's just over here. I'm gonna jump out of the boat here. I think it's just buried a little bit underneath here. I'm right on the dock with it, right? A little bit longer this one. Let's go down. I do not understand. We're on the land. The only way I'll absolutely find it is if I come back with either fish for a dolphin, and the dolphin can show me exactly where it is, or come back with a shovel. Alright, I'll come back. I'll probably end the video here, guys. Thanks for watching, and when the second part comes out, I'll probably be back at the house, so thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.